Sydney, we met the lonely mushroom man, and he told us not to fear. We took him up, and then he sent our minds and thoughts somewhere. We strolled along so gay and free, and we didn't have a
dressed in red. Thank you.